So it looks like the freakout has begun in Tennessee with the first confirmed case of coronavirus. And now I think the governor is declaring Tennessee a state of emergency. Here in Middle Tennessee, if you look here, the schools are starting to shut down. We have Davidson County, that's Nashville, Franklin Public Schools, and then some private schools. We have Putnam County Schools. So the freakout has begun.